It was really a culture of innovation and freedom that led to creativity.
Freightliner is a company that was founded by, frankly, a customer. Leland James couldn't find the truck that he needed to make his business as profitable as it could be. And so he went and did it himself.
Innovation was always welcomed. That's when I think Freightliner really positioned itself as a truck manufacturer that customer-oriented and does things that nobody else is willing to do.
It had a big personality and big aspirations, and I think it was destined for greatness even